In 2006, the IAU voted to rescind the planet Earth status of our smallest, most vulnerable companion, Pluto.
No!
No!
Yes, my friends, we're all horrified at this indignity, and yes, those so-called professional astronomers don't give a damn what we think. They think only the millions of dollars which they will make by republishing every single astronomy textbook since 1930.
Scoundrels!
Nay!
My friends, Pluto, our beloved Pluto, were the naming rights for this planet given to some queen or some rich movie star? No. An 11-year-old girl, Vanita Burley from Oxford, England, came up with the name of the god of the underworld. And now, the geezers of the IAU want to revoke its title and call it Dwarf Object Number 13340.
Boo.
Will Squawk Coffee House stand for this while our solar system is torn asunder?
No.
Are we going to abandon our fellow galactic travelers?
No.
Are we going to let those egotistical, pompous bastards get away with this?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, who is the god of the underworld?
Pluto!
Who is Walt Disney's favorite mongrel mutt?
Pluto!
And what is the name of our ninth planet that we will protect and defend against all naysayers?
Pluto!
Let me hear it again!
Pluto!
Pluto! Pluto! Plutovian National Anthem, which I wrote last night. Would you take one of these? It goes to the tune of, what is it? America the Beautiful. Oh, beautiful, fourth stage.